The Manchester Transit Authority will soon get new buses. The agency is getting a nearly $1 million grant from the federal government to replace some of the old buses in its fleet. Officials say the new ones will help improve public transportation in the city.